Tim from Flex Motion. Here today, as you can see, you're Ludwig from Sharks and we're going to basically make him do some work here. I've got Johnny Deason, the owner of Amotech. He's going to explain a little bit about what it is that this will do and how it will help sports people down the line.
Thank you, Sean. What we have here is a Lycra suit. The suit is fitted with some motion sensors on the joints of the human body. The suit is an inertial motion capture system. It was developed in the Netherlands. What makes this system different from your average motion capture system is that the system is completely wireless. It can actually perform and do his normal activities as a sportsman on the field, on the track, or wherever the sportsman desires. The system is used for picking up for potential injuries, for finding injuries. Today we're going to do a test with Louis to actually see what type of information we can get from Louis, a bit of an analysis.